What does it mean for you not just to be performing, but to also be nominated in this wonderful lineup of shows?
Oh, it's lovely. Obviously, we're just disappointed that George didn't manage to come in his costume today. We made the effort to come in our costume, but George decided to come dressed as himself. We're very, very disappointed about it.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to be here in my not costume outfit. No, it's amazing being nominated. And we've, I think, is it 9 nominations that company have gotten? Rich's got one, and direction and lighting and sound. It's amazing to be here and celebrate theatre in this way.
Audiences have been very much enjoying this production, but for those who haven't been lucky enough, can you talk a little bit about what's at the heart of this story and why you think it has been such a big hit with people?
I think it's been a massive hit, not least because we have this incredible, stellar cast. I mean, literally, to a man, it's probably the most talented cast I've ever had the pleasure to work with, but we've got the incredible...
Thanks, Rich. Cheers, mate.
I know, you know.
Thanks, thank you.
And we've got the incredible Marianne Elliott at the helm, and she's, I mean, lauded as a genius, but quite honestly, she is, and it's been a pleasure to work with her. And then it's kind of resonated, the story, when it's been flipped on its head to make it a female instead of a male. It resonates for so many other reasons in 2018, so we all just feel very, very grateful to be a part of it, and we love coming to work every day, really do.
I mean, in terms of that flipping, I mean, obviously we've seen a lot of productions pushing at those kind of boundaries and challenging those kind of stereotypes. Do you think that that's important, particularly for live theatre, to be part of that dialogue?
I think it's important. Sorry, lads, do you want to speak?
Yeah, no,
I think it's important when it enhances the story or betters the story. I think the when people have a problem with these things happening is when actually it's to its detriment or if it doesn't really improve anything. But in our case, in company, I think actually what it's done is it's taken a story that might be viewed even slightly misogynistically, possibly in today's time, and it's flipped on its head and it's made it something that actually really reverberates, and that's what people are so keen to see, and that's why the reactions have been so good. So
gets a dialogue going, doesn't it?
Yeah,
gets a dialogue going, which is important.
So when it's a clever change and it makes it for the better, then absolutely, yeah.